Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read about the conscience or the voice of our spirit man in the Holy Spirit. Let's turn to the book of Acts chapter 24. Acts in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, Acts 24, verse 16. And herein do I exercise myself, to have always a conscience void of offense toward God, our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Holy Spirit, and towards men. Also, let's turn to the book of Romans, chapter 9, verse 1. I say the truth in Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I lie not, my conscience also bearing me witness in the Holy Spirit. Also, let's turn to the book of 2 Corinthians, chapter 1, verse 12. For our rejoicing is this, the testimony of our conscience, that in simplicity and godly sincerity, not with fleshly wisdom, but by the grace of our Lord God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, we have had our conversation in the world and more abundantly to you all. Also, Hebrews chapter 9, verse 14. How much more shall the blood of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, who through the eternal Holy Spirit offered yourself, Jesus, without spot, without sin, to our Lord God Jehovah, Jesus, shall purge our conscience from dead works to serve our living God Jehovah Jireh, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Also, Hebrews chapter 10. Verse 22. Let us draw near to Jesus with a true heart, in full assurance of faith, having our hearts sprinkled from an evil conscience, and our bodies washed with pure water. Verse 23. Let us hold fast the profession or the confession of the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, of our faith without wavering. Verse 24. And let us all consider one another to provoke unto love and to good works. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.